What do you need to know to apply for University of Munich? Do I need to pay to study? What about living costs in Munich? Hi, this is Ki, and I am Gera. This year, our daughter is finishing school and looking at possible university options. We saw that there are more than 10 state universities with a long history in Munich. The most famous of them are Ludwig Maximilian University Munich and the Technical University Munich. There are also about 30 private universities located in the city. It turned out that the city annually has more than 100,000 students from different countries of the world. The oldest university in Bavaria, LMU, was founded in 1472, is one of the largest universities in Europe. About 50,000 people from 125 countries study at LMU each year. 8,000 of them are foreign students. The first point you need to think about as a student from abroad is learning the German language. To study at a prestigious university in Germany, you must speak German at the level B2 or higher. To enter a university in Germany, in our case LMU, you are required to apply at the university's international office. Fill out the checklist navigator. Its algorithm will show us the faculties and directions corresponding to the answers of our checklist and name the contact person of the international office. Fill out the application form for studying at LMU. There is also a list of documents required available. Use the link in the description. Write a CV and cover letter. Pass one of those language tests, DSH2 or Test DAV for German. If you are going to study in English, the test TOEFL is required. If there are no tests passed, you can apply for an B2 intensive German language course at the university. Having at least a year of studying at a university will allow you to start studying at LMU without additional exams. The same study profile predefined. If you have a certificate of secondary education, then you must pass the German language exam and study for 1 year at a training course, which is called Studienkolleg. Sometimes you are required to pass additional exams. Based on the results of Studienkolleg, students are allowed to enter the university. Certified copies of documents, application for admission, CV and your cover letter have to be sent to the international office. In most faculties, you can start in either the summer or winter semester. Deadline on the document submission for the summer semester is January 15, for the winter semester, July 15. More detailed information can be found on the official LMU website. Links are in the description. LMU participates in many student exchange programs with many universities in 73 countries and offers the opportunity to become an exchange student. It's likely that your university is a partner of LMU as well, so I would suggest you to check this. With regard of the cost of education, since 2014, the first higher education in Germany, and LMU in particular, is completely free of charge. An important topic of expenses is accommodation. The Student Union of Munich Studentenwerke offers 11,000 rooms and apartments for students of all educational institutes in the city. That means that every 10th student has a chance of housing on the student campus in Munich. The cost of such a place is about 300 euros per month. The waiting time for a place lasts from 6 months to 3 years. Living in the city center is quite expensive. A room in the center will cost at minimum 500 euros per month. Of course, there are options where 2 or 3 people live in one room. Then one bed will cost about 250 euros a month. But there's always a plan B. As we've discussed in previous videos, public transport in Munich is well developed. it's possible to find a good and not as expensive apartment or room in a suburban area of Munich. For example, a room which is 40 minutes from the center of Munich away will cost half the price of its counterpart in the center. It also makes sense to take the costs of nutrition into account. Of course, you can buy products in exclusive stores and spend a lot of money. If we are talking about students and want to save money, we would spend from 150 to 200 euros on food per month. The quality of products in affordable supermarkets in Germany is also quite high. In this video, we talked about what it takes to become a student of the LMU in Munich and also talked about everything related to the living costs of a student. You will find in the description many links with details. Good luck! Thank you for your time. See you!